story is it's our 75th birthday. So we built a special car,
a vehicle that's very reminiscent of the 1941 Wrangler. We took a Wrangler, did a few mods to it, didn't have to do a lot, honestly. And it just feels so good to be able to do that. No one else can do this. And to build the vehicle on the line, along with the others, to have the plant allow us to disrupt them. You can see the excitement going on here. There's a buzz around this. I'm kind of emotional about it. It's a big deal to be part of this.
75 years ago this week, the United States government gave Willys Overland a purchase order for 18,000 vehicles for $749 a piece. 18 weeks later, they started rolling off the assembly line right here in Toledo, and an icon was born right at that very point. Design group did an outstanding job coordinating it. It went off without a hitch. It actually went off better than I thought it was gonna go. There was not one hitch. I think we're on a pace for about a record build here today. The workforce is just, it's like Christmas morning around here as everybody's all excited about seeing this come down the line.
This is by far one of the best things I've ever seen. It gives you a sense of pride of where everything has come from. You look at the old car, at the older one, and to the new one. If you can't take pride in that, if you can't take the Jeep pride away from that, I mean, something's wrong.
Tried to get this salute Jeep to look a lot like the original flat fender Jeep. So we took the roll bar off of it, we trimmed the seats down a little bit, changed to a military spec tire, painted it a similar color, and that was about it. It's that easy. Left the doors off on the roof and stuff, but just to prove a point that we are still running that same theme 75 years later on a Wrangler. That is a pretty special thing. The company's gonna keep it and use it throughout the birthday celebration for Jeep. It's got a lot of plans. I think tomorrow there's a family day here at the plant. They're gonna be able to use it for that. And we're just gonna keep it. It belongs to us, but we'll share it with the world.